story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. Sit right there, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. Spent most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling off, shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of kids who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got one false and a person got scared. Said, "You're moving with your auntie and your uncle Bel Air." The day after day, pushed back my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me a chicken. Put my walkman on and said, "Might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what people of Bel Air live like? This might be alright. Oh wait, I hear the Chrissy push one all that. Is this the type of place I want to send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll know when I get there. Be prepared for the Prince of Bel Air." Just yet, I just got here, sprang with the quickness, disappeared. I whistled for the cab, and when it came near, the lights was fresh and I diced the beer. If anything, I can say this cab was rare, but I know, forget it, you're home to Bel Air. Yeah. What's the matter with the crowd I'm seeing? Can't you tell that they're out of touch? Shouldn't try to be as great as you. If you are, then you need too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? Oh, you need looks and a whole lot of money. Next phase, new wave, dance grip. Anyway, still rock and roll with me. Everybody's talking about a new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll with me.
Yeah.